Baltimore County Police once again ask for information about a murder from last year. Adrista Derme would have turned 47 this past weekend. He was killed October 15, 2018, while making a food delivery in Catonsville. His 2008 black Honda Civic was stolen when he was killed. Anyone with information should call Baltimore County Police or Metro Crime Stoppers.